A city councilor is proposing Albuquerque's public safety employees get the vaccine or show proof of a negative COVID test weekly. Councilor Isaac Benton will be introducing his resolution at City Council tomorrow. It states the requirement is necessary to help prevent a strain on hospitals and to help the city recover economically from the pandemic. Back in August, the governor made an executive order requiring state employees get vaccinated.